opportunity which today Franchise India team is delighted that it's our privilege to launch them is Farmly. It's a brand which follow the concept of direct from farm, and they have well-known presence in the market. They're already operations with 7 physical outlets, and they are offering 25% gross margin. The brand is known for its dry fruit products and whatnot. But to talk about the business opportunity, we have invited 2 very young team members from the leadership board of Farmly, Param and Hardik. I would like to give their introduction. Hardik is taking care of a brand. He's an AVP at Farmly. And we also welcome and invite Param, who is a franchisee expansion head. Thank you so much, both of you, for joining in today. We are so delighted to present you to all our investors. We welcome you and we request you to please start with the presentation from your side.
I'll just quickly take 1 minute to walk everyone through the structure of the presentation. What is it that we have been doing so far in the last 5 years? What does the brand stand for? Hamara vision kya hai overall? And then post that, Param can walk us through the specific financials, cost breakups, the business model and everything. I am Hardik Agarwal. I'll be presenting the brand Farmly. So Farmly, we are essentially a dry fruit, nuts and a healthy snacking brand. We have been in market for last 5 years and we deal in, you know, all kinds of KVIs, badam, kaju, kishmish, makhana, munakka, se lekar, and we do a lot of innovative products in-house. Derivatives of makhana, roasted flavored makhanas, we are into exclusive nuts also. So this is essentially the kind of products that we offer to the customer. In today's era, right, if you think about it, aapko yadi market mein namak khareedne jana hota hai, so the first thing that comes to your mind is that aapko Tata ka namak lena. If you consume rice, the first thing that comes to your mind is India Gate ka rice lena hai, Dawat ka rice lena, right? There is brand in every segment, in every niche category, from cars se lekar, matlab FMCG, edible, non-edible, whatnot. But if you think about dry fruits category, specifically dry fruits and healthy snacking category, aaj ki date mein there's no one-stop shop that comes to your mind. Ki, acha, badam khana hai, to mereko Farmly ka khana hai, right? Pasta khana hai, to mereko Farmly ka khana hai. Ya healthy snacking karni hai, so this is one brand that has solutions for me. That is a huge vacuum that is there right now in the market that we are trying to plug. So since it's a vacuum, बहुत ज्यादा अपॉर्चुनिटी है, बहुत ज्यादा स्कोप है, एंड हमसे पहले किसी ने आज तक ब्रांड, मतलब इस स्पेसिफिक नीश कैटेगरी में इतने स्ट्रक्चर्ड तरीके से नहीं बनाया है.